Hey everyone, this is Michael with Earth4Energy. You might have been referred to this site by a friend, or maybe you've stumbled across this in your search for creative ways to save money, or even how to make homemade solar panels. No matter which one it was, you're in the right place. Now this video is going to be approximately 15 minutes in length, but if you stick around to the end, I can promise you these three things. First, I'll show you simple strategies you can use today to begin saving money on your utility bills. Second, you'll see exactly how I took a $237 utility bill all the way down to zero. And finally, you'll come face to face with the opportunity to turn your electric bill into a paycheck. That's right, I said paycheck. Just think, what would it be like to receive a check instead of a bill from the electric company each and every month? So, if you feel that a 12-minute investment is worth learning everything I just mentioned, this video is for you. Okay. So how did all of this begin? I'm a 41-year-old engineer and I never thought I'd find myself using the internet to teach people how they can save or even make money with their utilities. But like most things in life, one thing leads to another and we soon find ourselves in a place we never even imagined. So even though this video was quite recent, my story actually begins a few years ago when my company downsized and I found myself without a job. Thankfully, my wife and I had about $7,000 in savings. But with a mortgage to pay and plenty of bills, I knew that that money was not going to last very long, so I needed to find something quick. I'm a firm believer in networking, so I put the word out to every other engineer I knew, along with contacting as many companies as I could on LinkedIn. Meanwhile, my wife began finding creative ways to cut costs. So out went the cable, fitness club, frequent restaurant visits, even the Netflix subscription, and that one hurt the most. We soon realized, though, there's only so much you can cut out of your budget before there's nothing left to cut. We needed income. It was about this time I got a call from a cousin that said he can get me a job installing solar panels. By this point, I wasn't picky, and I figured I could still probably look for something in the meanwhile, so I took the job. Heck, money's money, right? So there I am in the middle of summer, installing solar panels, when the thought hit me. I wonder what strategies I can implement today besides turning off lights, to start saving more money on my utilities. I did some research and found way too much information online, but finally was able to boil it down to these items. First, install a programmable thermostat. The cost is about $50, but will save you 20% on your heating and cooling bill. It's a great investment and something that everyone should and must implement. Second, lower your water heater temperature from 140 Fahrenheit to 120 Fahrenheit. It's a small change, but this small change can reduce your water bill by 10%. The only time I don't recommend this is if you're using a dishwasher without a temperature booster. Third, set the washing temperature, instead of using hot, to cold or warm. Now, if you're apprehensive about this or got some reservations, I suggest you try doing it first and see how things come out. You're going to find there's really not much of a difference whatsoever. Next, keep your freezer full. If you've got empty space in your freezer, you're working your refrigerator harder than it should. Now, this doesn't mean you have to go out and buy more food, though. Simply take a few 2-liter bottles, obviously empty, and fill them with water about 2/3. Once they freeze, put the caps back on. What this is going to do is help fill your freezer. And besides helping it run more efficiently, there's also the additional benefits of keeping your food from spoiling in the event of a power outage, along with the fact that it never hurts to have extra emergency water. Next, use lamps everywhere at your workspace, your desk, tool benches, etc. The last thing you want to be doing is using light to light an entire room when you're working only in one spot. And finally, shut off those screensavers. Any screensaver that shows an image does not save energy. It actually takes energy. So make sure you put your computer to sleep or just turn it off when you're not using it for a while. These are the exact strategies my wife and I began implementing years ago to save money and still use them to this day. But saving several hundred dollars a year wasn't enough for me. I wanted more. And that's when I got the second idea. I wonder how much it would cost to get completely off the grid. I figured I could work out a deal with the solar company I was working for and finance the panels through them as well as install them myself. I mean, how expensive could this really be? Well, I was shocked. Did you know a basic solar panel installation and panels can cost over $20,000? Not exactly an easy purchase, right? I mean, we're practically talking about the price of a car, and the savings don't begin to kick in until years from now. But that's when it finally dawned on me. The answer had literally been staring me in the face. I'm an engineer. What's stopping me from building my own panels? I've got 10 years of engineering experience under my belt. I'm sure I can figure something out. So I went to work. I decided to start with a small goal of generating enough energy to save just $50 a month. So with a couple weeks of research and the help of a few of my fellow engineers, I realized that everything I needed to harness the free and abundant energy of the sun could be found at my local hardware supply store and online, and could be built and installed in a single weekend. That's right, a single weekend. With such a small investment to get started, I made the no-brainer decision to purchase the supplies and get to work. I'll never forget, it was a late Sunday evening when I put the final touches on my first set of panels, crossed my fingers, put them up, and was ready to see what would happen next. Well, over the next 2 months, a few amazing things happened. Month one, I cut my energy bill by $62. $62! That was $12 above and beyond my original goal. I was already beginning to see why people are willing to pay so much just to switch to solar. This was all the proof I needed to see that this stuff actually works. The second thing is that by month three, I was able to take an average bill of $237 all the way down to, get this, zero. That's right, zero. Yes, I know what you're asking yourself. Did I really just take a $237 a month bill down to zero with a simple do-it-yourself solar system? I gotta tell you, just saying this now still gets me excited. I mean, think about it. Imagine your monthly electric bill as an extra paycheck instead of a cost. What would you do with it? Would you save it, invest it, put it towards your child's college fund? Or what about those credit cards? Did you realize depositing an extra $50 a month into your credit card payment can save you 6 years on a $5,000 credit card where only the minimum amount is being paid? Well, that's what I was doing. Well, once word got out that I was officially living off the grid and was saving hundreds each and every month, I was quickly bombarded with questions and comments from friends and family such as, is this legal? Is it dangerous? I bet that was expensive. Come on, Mike, you're an engineer. I don't have a technical background, so there's no way I can do that. And my favorite? Well, what happens when there's no sun or rain? Even now, I can't help but smile as I hear myself mention these questions. I mean, frankly, this is exactly how I felt when I first began exploring the idea of solar. Well, it didn't take long for these same skeptical friends and family to begin asking a new question. Can you teach me how to do the same? My answer? Of course. I began inviting friends and neighbors over to my home on Saturday afternoons so I could show them exactly what to buy and how to build their first energy-producing panel. Nothing has been more rewarding than watching skeptics transform into raving fans overnight. Now, it didn't take long until my Saturday classes quickly spilled over into Sunday, and soon enough, I was sharing this valuable information to new people almost every night of the week. And that still wasn't enough. People wanted more. I quickly began to realize there was only one of me. So how in the world was I going to keep up with the increasing demand? The only way to continue spreading the energy-saving solar gospel was to figure out a way to duplicate myself over and over. That being said, I went straight to work and put together the most complete and comprehensive training on saving money from a do-it-yourself solar panel system so that anyone without any experience or knowledge on this subject whatsoever could do this. Introducing Earth4Energy, your complete guide to saving money and going green. This is a jam-packed training full of everything you need to get started immediately on reducing your bill and quickly becoming energy independent with solar panels. Here's a quick overview of what you'll get. Now, before we get started on building your first panel, you're going to receive a high-quality solar education. I invested a good amount of money to produce 7 professional videos, which will give you a strong foundation into how solar works. This series alone is approximately 2 hours in length and is instrumental for your introduction to solar. In the first section of the training series, I'll be introducing you to the solar basics: how solar is generated,
how it is captured, and finally how it is channeled into your home to power all of your electrical needs. In Section 2, you'll begin an amazing step-by-step process to build your first panel for under $100. You're going to be amazed at how fun and easy this will be. Section 3 consists of three resources to assist you in creating a customized solar strategy for your home. The Solar Calculator. This specifically designed calculator will show you exactly how many panels are needed to power your home and what size battery bank you'll need to get off the grid completely. Now, if none of this makes sense right now, don't worry, it will. Installation. Learn how to properly install your panels like the pros. This lesson alone is worth hundreds. Trust me. Electrical wiring plans. The plans will help you safely connect your solar panels and start feeding the energy to a storage battery. Once again, trust me, if this makes no sense at all, it soon will. With everything you're getting here today, it's easy to see just how possible it is to get up and running with your very own money-saving solar panels in little time. Here are just a few of the hundreds of emails I get from happy users who have gone solar and leveraged the Earth4Energy system. Hi, Michael. Thanks for the terrific product. I love the video instructions. It really makes the project much easier. I have completed two panels and currently on my third. The solar calculator says this covers 40% of my bill, saving me about $80 a month. Hey Earth4Energy guys, today I finished my first panel using an alloy frame and Perspex backing. This is much better quality panel than I expected. Some guides tell you to make a wooden frame, but I don't think this would last too long. I'm glad you use Perspex and alloy. This is a top quality panel. Now once again, this may not make sense to you right now, but it soon will. And finally, thanks for providing a top quality guide. I was worried it would be too hard for me to follow, but you've really made this for newbies. I wouldn't hesitate in recommending Earth4Energy to my friends. Sarah Kale. These are just a few of the hundreds of emails I get all the time from over 100,000 happy people in over 23 different countries. And with all the success stories that continue to pile in, you are starting to see just how possible it is for you to make the switch to solar. So by now I can imagine you asking, okay Michael, how much is the investment for the Earth4Energy system? You already know that switching to solar is going to dramatically reduce your electric bill and save you a ton of money each and every month. And you also know that by doing it yourself, you're saving $10,000 to $20,000 more than if you had someone else do it for you. So how much is it worth to you to save $50, $100, or even $150 a month for the rest of your life and put that towards something you've always wanted? Well, even though I've spent thousands of dollars myself and countless weeks to uncover exactly what to buy, where to get it, where to get the best prices, and how to make it all work for you as easily as possible, you won't even have to pay a fraction of that. In fact, I'm on a mission to get this powerful, life-changing information into as many hands as possible, which is why you can get access to the entire Earth4Energy system, including the PDFs, training videos, and much, much more for one easy payment of
$47.
That's right. Like I said, there's no catch. It's not too good to be true. I just want this to be a no-brainer for you. And the best part is you'll get instant access to everything, the PDFs, the plans, and the detailed training videos instantly as a digital download in just seconds from now. That means you can start going through the entire training and take action now. And as an added bonus, I'm going to ship everything to you straight on a CD. That way you can keep all these files safe and have them with you at a moment's notice. But hold on, I have something else special I want to share with you. Because so many of my customers are looking for additional ways to save money and do their part for the environment, I've decided to introduce my complete wind turbine training program for free. This insider information on how to generate energy from wind easily sells for $60, but it'd probably be too hard to understand and extremely expensive to create. That's why I decided to simplify things, make them into an easy-to-follow guide that will allow you to build your first wind turbine for under $100 from parts at your local hardware store. Once again, this is my free gift to you. You don't need to make the wind turbine, but if you'd like to, it's there. So to recap today, you're getting complete access to the entire Earth4Energy solar panel do-it-yourself training and your two bonuses for just one simple payment
of $47.
$50 is all it takes to get started with your very own money-saving solar panels. So go ahead and click on the button below this video to get access now. Now here's the thing. I have complete confidence that the quality and results of this course are so outstanding that I'm extending a 60-day, no questions asked, money-back guarantee. That places all the risk on our shoulders. But frankly, I don't really consider that a risk. It just makes good business sense. And with that said, my overall goal is to overdeliver. So to get instant access, simply take action by clicking the Add to Cart button below the video now. Do this and we'll get started. Now remember, you have two options. You can leave this site and continue to overpay on your electric bill each and every month, or you can choose to take the first step towards energy independence and join over 100,000 others benefiting from the monthly savings of energy-efficient solar panels. The choice is yours. Now remember, ignorance is bliss, but it's also quite expensive. Click on the link below to get started, and I'll see you on the next page.